You know how it is if you put some things off. They get worse and worse. The same applies if you don't get your tax return in and anything you owe by January the 31st. You'll get hit by a £100 penalty plus interest. So don't ignore it. Self-assessment. Tax doesn't have to be taxing.